guys called me for game one, but I was in line for the main
sponsor.
Yeah.
Take care.
Yeah, thank you. Shut down right now. What's going on?
Stand by. We got a little safety issue here.
Did I cause it?
A little safety issue. Stand by. Safety first. EMS and fire on it. Help it out.
That was fucking awesome.
Right? Is this your first time?
In here, yes.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Back in the EMS. All right.
I love having this microphone.
Tonight, Hemlock starts the show. They're the coordinators. Lincolnville Fire Department comes in. When they get a phone call on the phone, yeah.
No, that's fine. We discussed it.
Canisius? We got you wet down there. Hope you're still smiling. Thanks for coming. You guys have been here a lot this week, and you're smiling every time I see you. Thanks for coming. Canisius, New York Fire Department. Lima Fire Department.
My camera got ajarred a little bit.
Am I right? It's about in Lima Park someplace. Lima Ambulance has been in town. Good old country town. Lima Fire Department has a fantastic turkey raffle. Well, there's a lot of fun over there. And for our ambulance team tonight, Lamonia is coordinating the ambulances along with EMS. You may see different town names on the ambulances. Sheriff Tom Doherty of Lamonia County helping here with Highway Patrol.
Doing better so fast.
For all those people making it happen.
That was right where I was. That's right where I was.
Big sponsor tonight is Turbo Taxi.
Somewhere
over
there, I was just there.
648, call when you need a ride. Anytime, anywhere. 24-hour service. Turbo Taxi. Go, Cameron, go.
What car do you think I should enter?
Kevin Rosgrove down here at the Lamonia Napa store. Can't say enough. The guy backs up Hemlock Fair in the community. He's got three stores. Lamonia, Mount Morris, Dansville. Thanks, Kevin. There's Kevin's Napa band down here. Kind of a nice antique.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, too. The other vans over there are driver's doors. .48's out. Yeah, me too. My dad just told me to hit you. I ain't gonna hit you.
Sure you're not.
I won't. Nice. Yeah. I won't hit you, you don't hit me. At least not right this second.
You got it.
There.
That's two standing.
That's right.
He's on his feet. It's all good.
I made the deal with the guy next to me. He ain't gonna hit me, I ain't gonna hit him. I think, nah, that 48's not out. I'm gonna go up ahead of him and then hit him in the front end with that.
There we go.
Straight behind me. It seems okay. It seems all right. Yep, that's exactly what I'm doing. I lined up here when they called stop for that reason.
Well, I'm a fire department on that one.